My name's Natasha. I'm a fourth year PhD student here at UQ studying quantum biology. I'm very proud to have been nominated to represent women in STEM at UQ. To me, it's an opportunity to use the skills that I've learnt and the experience that I've gained to help young women coming through their undergraduate life and beginning their postgraduate career. As a lesbian, I was nervous when I first came to UQ. The queer collective here on campus has been incredibly supportive, offering both emotional support, academic support, and most of all, friendship. This works in collaboration with the UQ Ally Program, where staff who identify as allies to queer students are happy to provide any help they can. In order to unwind and stay focused at work, I tend to take routine breaks. This can be anything from a 5-minute break to grab a cup of tea, to going for a walk down by the lakes here at UQ. For anyone entering my field, or science in general, what I want to say to them is, be ready to fail. Failing is nothing to be ashamed of, it's how you learn. You can make mistakes as many times as you like, and there are very few that can't be recovered.